for a good time.
Where I come from, it's cornbread and chicken.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
It's gone country. Look at them boots. Yeah, went down yonder on the Chattahoochee. You never knew how much that muddy water meant to me.
One down home favorite welcomes another to town.
Well, way down yonder on the Chattahoochee, it gets hotter than a hoochie coochie.
Miller Lite presents Alan Jackson live in concert.
But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living in
Miller Lite and the Alan Jackson tour, where great taste meets great music.
That's right. When you see as much of the road as I do, man, it's as simple as black and white. So come on, folks. Please think when you drink.
He's got pride in his heart and dirt on his hands. There's one place to find a hardworking man. Ford Country, look at that truck.
Come on, come on, let me show you where it's at. Come on, come on, let me show you where it's at. Come on, come on, let me show you where it's at. Oh, Miller Lite, I like it like that.
And how I'll ask Sally,
and I'll ask Sue, we're gonna rock away all our blues. Come on.
Only Miller Lite can bring together great taste and great music. Clint Black and Alan Jackson, two great tours brought to you by one great beer. Miller Lite, it's everything you want a beer to be.
Oh, Miller Lite, I like it like that.
Well, if I had money, I'd tell you what I'd do. Go downtown, buy a Ford truck or two. I'm crazy about a Ford truck. Lord, I'm crazy about a Ford truck. I'm gonna buy me a Ford truck and cruise it up and down the road.
A lot of great acts on there. It's good music, and I think it's just a nice place and a time for us to do it up here.
Thank you. so much, Kentucky. I'm Alan Jackson, my band, the Stray Boys. Good to see y'all out here tonight. Thank you so much for coming out here again to hear us play a little country music for you. I'm flying in your water to go with tonight. Always sometimes I kind of forget how beautiful Kentucky is up here, man. It's all that farm and that thing, man. It's a lot like Tennessee, too, but I tell you, it's beautiful up here. I love this state. I played a lot of shows across here over the years, but anyway, like I said, I'm here to play y'all some hopefully real country music tonight, is what I call it.
Just hard to believe.
this small town country boy from Georgia moved up to Nashville. Not much sense about music business. And just all this is happening is just American dreams. It's American dream. So blessed to have y'all. Thankful and coming to all these shows and buying my records all these years. We really appreciate it so much. And hope y'all enjoy it. I'd like to do a song for you now that was my first hit as a recording artist, but it actually wasn't my first song to be released. I worked for years to get a record deal, finally did in Nashville. It was tough back then. We got the record deal, I recorded this album, we put out the first single, we were so excited, and it died a miserable death on the charts. I was bummed out, came home off the road, playing some club, and came home with my wife Denise, and she said she was pregnant, man. Neither one of us quite ready for that. It snuck up on us somehow. I don't know what happened. I guess it'd been a whole thing. But anyway, I was happy but scared because I thought, man, this song died, and I'm going to have to go back to work, get a job now, pay for this baby. But luckily, the record label said we put out this other song, and they did, and I hadn't worked since. Thank you, that was my first big hit, first number one. Been going pretty good since then. I'll do another song for you from those kind of starting out days when I was hanging around Music Row. What you got is a whole picture there of me. It's what? 30 years? Is that you? Somebody hand that up here. See that thing. This is me and this young lady down here 30 years ago. Tonight I got some of my family's here. one of my sister's boys. He's my nephew, of course, and he's a grown man, not like a little nephew. He's like a big nephew. He's actually a pilot for a company based out of Louisville over at UPS. He flies for them. He's a big country music fan. He's always supported me over the years. And tonight is his birthday. I can't remember. I think it's like 48 or something. I can't remember. He's out there somewhere. I don't know where they're sitting. They can find him. Oh, he's out at the soundboard. They can put a spotlight on him if they want to. Anyway, he loves country music as much more than I do. I just felt obliged to do a little thank you. Here in New York City. Yeah, I'm tired of too much work. Never enough pay. And I'm tired of these dirty old sidewalks. I think I'll walk on my steady job today.
Yeah.
Oh, the bridge came to the